Azerbaijani judo fighters have grabbed a gold medal in the men's team event at the Baku 2017 Islamic Solidarity Games. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, President of the National Olympic Committee Ilham Aliyev, and First Lady, Chair of the Baku 2017 Fourth Islamic Solidarity Games Organizing Committee, Mehriban Aliyeva, watched the final game. Azerbaijan secured the gold medal thanks to a victory over Algeria. The national squad included Nejat Shkhalizadeh, Rustam Orujev, Rufat Ismailov, Mehmet Ali Mehdiyev, and Ushangi Kokauri. Turkey bagged a silver medal, followed by Uzbekistan. President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, President of the National Olympic Committee Ilham Aliyev, presented the medals to the judo fighters.
Bye.
The national anthem of the Republic of Azerbaijan was played and the flag was raised in honor of their winners.